is good?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Doctor, how you doing, sir?
Okay.
Awesome, awesome. The total wealth of a country. That's how you and Song, how you and Steve had copy the Friday Tradition song this evening. It's amazing. The show is awesome, Steve.
Okay.
What are your songs? Like the total wealth. What is the total wealth of the country, by the way?
Yeah.
Anyway, don't answer that. That's what the lawyer is going to... The lawyer today is going to say, don't answer that question, you know? So I just want to say this, Steve, to the beautiful people of the country. It's an amazing feeling to really know that the Most High God loves you. For me, that's an amazing feeling. Now, with me knowing that's a warning, a notice, to whoever the leaders of the country is. The believing people only have to take a look and see. That's why in the book it says, he that has eyes, you hearing me, Steve? He that has eyes to see, let him see. Mm-hmm. And to hear, let him hear. What the Spirit is saying to his people.
Well, Doc has been talking for a number of years, and he's been on he's done things, he's been in the parliament, he's been at the forefront of many things, and he has been saying, so, you know, yes, you're correct, let those who have ears to hear, hear. But you see, some people don't want to hear just because they don't have the ability to hear.
Give your boy a second.
Mm-hmm.
Doc, watch this. You see, Moses... He was not known at the beginning. He was found in a basket. You see, Joshua did not really know his strength. You see, David, he was a shepherd boy. You see, Jesus, listen, if I really tell you all the power what the nation have, because we hear. See, those of us who can hear. And for those of us who would say we are the millennials or we young, who are on the social media, you all have seen what Amos Junior Miller can see and do. You see, the nation wealth is connected to the people for a reason. It's a reason why the people of the nation who owns the wealth is not benefiting from it. Take a good look at the color of all of our blood. If we discount the blood of one, you discount your wealth. I love you all, Bahamas. We'll talk some more. Thanks, Steve, for the opportunity.
All right, okay.
Everything's good?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Doctor, how you doing, sir?
Okay.
Awesome, awesome. The total wealth of a country. That's how you and Song, how you and Steve had copy the Friday Tradition song this evening. It's amazing. The show is awesome, Steve.
Okay.
What are your songs? Like the total wealth. What is the total wealth of the country, by the way?